About 200 people from the 59 families lobbied the Alliance Conference in Whitehall Place early this morning. They've been fighting with the Alliance-controlled council since it was announced in April that they'd go ahead with the evictions. More than 80% of the borough's 900 homeless families are Bangladeshis. The council claim they've intentionally made themselves homeless by leaving Bangladesh, but the families say they're victims of racist evictions. Today, Liberal leader David Steele said that the Alliance at Tower Hamlets had inherited one of the worst homelessness problems in Britain.
They've trebled the spending of the previous Labour administration on homeless, and they still have a problem which the Select Committee in the House of Commons recognised should be treated as a national one.
As he set off for the hustings, Mr. Steele resolutely refused to meet the protesters. Dr. David Owen, with press photographers following, shook hands with them but wouldn't discuss their plight.
Well, there was practically no response. They seemed to suggest that it was a national housing problem. If I can ask the question directly to the Alliance, do they think that it's an acceptable way for a Liberal council to check out homeless families on the street and that is their way of dealing with the housing crisis that they're facing?
The battle between the Bangladeshi families and Tower Hamlets has already gone to the High Court, and the council are now awaiting the result of a judicial review on the legality of their proposed evictions.